Hey everyone, welcome to my segment of the Word. This is the beginning of April, is a month where the Word of God must make impact in your life. I've just been thinking of how the Word can be reflected in my life. You know, for a while, for about 36 years, I've been born again and I've had issues with my life not reflecting the Word of God. But this month, I think the Spirit of God, I believe the Spirit of God has imprinted in me the need to seek the performance of the Word of God. So this month, I want to encourage you and encourage everyone to seek the performance of the Word of God. God says in His Word that I will sit and watch over my Word to perform it. If there's no performance of the Word of God in your life, this is the time to seek the face of God. God has told us in His Word that we are seated with Christ in heavenly places. So anything like accident in this month is illegal, is not permitted. Anything like sickness, anything that is not of God is not permitted. So I encourage you this month to seek the face of God, to seek God. Find Him, He will reflect His Word in your life this month. May God bless you as you go about with the revelation, the depth of the Word of God in your life.